Morgulus, what is it?
Your Eminence, our fleet has already sunk 70% of the Federation fleet. All that remains is to await your order. Give us the order to attack the Ark.
Morgulus, I don't even recall giving you an order to move the fleet.
Why should we stand by and watch while the original Zohar is right before our eyes? Dmitry Yuryev has already taken action. We can't just hand it over without any protest.
Know your place, Morgulus. Just follow my orders.
But...
That is all, Morgulus. You are not permitted to touch the Ark. Pull back the fleet and leave Mictum.
Your Eminence.
What does this mean? Is he saying to give up on the Zohar?
I don't know. But don't you feel as if something has been out of place? Ever since Ren Le Chateau appeared? It's as if we are no longer acting for our own objectives, but for some other will.
Are you insinuating that His Eminence is betraying Ormus? Such insolence will not be forgiven. Even for you, Chief Inquisitor.
I am aware of that. But still...